The question, "Have you had sex?" gives the teacher an opportunity to model privacy. To answer, "Why does your dick get hard?" remind students to use dictionary words. Since this question is vague, note how the educator will approach it from a couple of different angles. For a question such as, "Why do girls get a period?" toss the question back to the students. Find out if they understood the explanation given in an earlier class.
Have you had sex?
Oh, well, that's a private question. And remember, I'm not here to answer personal or private questions. Someone might ask you a private question at some point, and you can say the same thing. It's fine to be curious about other people's sex lives, but people don't have to talk about it if they don't feel comfortable.
Why does my dick get hard? Okay, does anyone remember the dictionary word for dick? Right, penis. Now, I'm not really sure if this person wants to know the reason a guy's penis gets hard or how it happens, so let's talk about both. You remember the dictionary word we use when a guy's penis gets hard? Erection, exactly. A male fetus inside the uterus starts getting erections inside. Baby boys get erections, especially when they have to urinate. And teenage boys get erections quite often, as we all know, and that's because of the male sex hormone called testosterone. Sometimes they get an erection for no reason at all, sometimes it's because they're thinking about someone they're attracted to, and sometimes it's because they're touching themselves. That's the why. The how happens when the brain sends a signal. Extra blood flows into the penis, making it larger and harder. Some muscles contract, and the blood gets trapped, keeping it there for a while. Why do girls get periods? Oh, perfect. You already know the answer to this one, so I don't have to work so hard. First of all, would you remind us what a period is? It's blood, and where does it come out of? The vagina, okay. But where does it come from? Ah, you don't know that one, eh? Well, you don't remember anyway. It comes out of the uterus. You remember what can grow in the uterus? Of course, a baby. So if a woman has unprotected intercourse with a man and she doesn't get her period, what is the very first thing that she's going to wonder? Of course, if she's pregnant. When young girls first get their periods, they know it's possible to get pregnant. So now you've answered your own question. Good work.